Hello, wonderful people. This is Omane the White. This is UTV Pro, powered by Mr.Candy Ghana. Today we are at Children of God Community School International at New Site, Adenta. And this program is being sponsored by Mr.Candy Ghana, Sweet Mother Candy. December is a month of giving, and as you know, giving and supporting is caring. So Mr.Candy Ghana have decided to come to needy and help them with a lot of gifts. Cement bags, rice, uniforms, books, and stuff. So we are here to support him with a Candy Ghana team. We are here live, and without not wasting much time, let's go and see what we got for them. Let's go.
Who can take a rainbow?
Who can take a rainbow?
Wrap it in a sigh.
Wrap it in a sigh.
Soak it in the sun and make a groovy lemon pie. The Candy Man. The Candy Man can.
The Candy Man can.
The Candy Man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good. The Candy Man makes everything he bakes satisfying and delicious.
Now you talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Collect up all the cream, the Candy Man.
The Candy Man.
Oh, the Candy Man can.
The Candy Man can.
The Candy Man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good. The Candy Man makes everything he makes satisfying and delicious.
Talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream. The Candy Man.
The Candy Man.
The Candy Man can.
The Candy Man can.
The Candy Man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
Yes, the Candy Man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
A Candy Man. A Candy Man. A Candy Man.
My name is Godfred Afo Samson, and the headmaster of Children of God Community School at Adenta New Site. I've been in this school for 5 years now, just to help contribute my quota to the upliftment of community education. Since you know this part of our area is a little bit of deprived, so that's 5 years just joined the school to contribute to my quota. Oh, that is a challenge, a very big challenge, because the mission and the vision and aspiration of this school is to just help lift education in this deprived community, just as I said earlier on. And you know, education is the key, and any country or community that doesn't have a good solid education, they are doomed and done for life. So the challenges that we have, our building, we have a challenge with our building. We need help when it comes to our teachers. Salary is a problem, because we, as I said earlier, we have a we are handicapped when it comes to salaries. We are handicapped when it comes to building, and then some materials that will cause the progress of the school. Any organization that is willing to contribute to this good and a worthy cause, we'll be welcome. Be it in cash or kind, we'll be welcome, and we'll appreciate, and we know God will definitely bless them. We're not here for profit, but we're here to expand education, and we expand our scope in terms of enlightenment. Oh, Mr. Candy, We boys cannot describe our appreciation to you. You've done so well, and we wish you do more. Mr. Candy, bless.